And today we was at a party with a buddy of mine, who's his son, and he was like, oh yeah, my dad used to be Spetsnaz. And I'm like, the fuck?
You're surrounded by Russians. Get out while you still can.
Well, I mean, there's a Russian sleeping in my bed right now, so I mean, I can't
really
get out.
Oh no.
It's too late for you. Kick him out and take it back. He'll inherit it and put Akita stuff on it otherwise. That's a really bad idea.
Don't open the fridge. There's a Russian in there.
Why is there a Russian in the fridge?
Because he found the vodka.
Evil mind
Why
joke,
do you
never
keep
mind.
Your vodka in the fridge?
Strange love, we're from
Slam.
The south.
Stays cold.
Dude, put it in the freezer.
I keep my vodka in my liver. You guys are weird.
I don't keep it in the liver.
Yeah, you only take it out when you want some.
Alright, so I'm running slugs on a Saiga. Let's see how well this works.
It doesn't. But give it a shot.
What do you do with the barrels? Like, I guess a full choke's probably not a good idea with slugs. The fuck, why?
You want Duckbill with Brad Brown.
What is it? What is the working or not working?
Duckbill makes fire straight up. Which is weird, but true.
Yeah, it's the weirdest thing.
I keep a link to my Steam profile if you need a friend invite.
Wow, slug round.
I'm gonna have to reset. Shit, my computer's having issues.
How much damage is this slug supposed to do?
Not much, I guess.
They do decent damage in non-semi-auto shotguns.
But I've never found them accurate enough, really.
Well, let's try the duck draw. I'm gonna see if this does a difference.
Yeah, give it a shot. Basically, I just never had much luck with slugs.
It's just an interesting concept to me, like firing a giant, like, inch wide projectile.
Yeah.
Who's fucking someone burning rubber tires, like, outside my house? Like, why would you do that?
To bother you.
Oh, that's true. So I keep seeing people using the AR-160, and I tried using it, and it seems like it's terrible. I mean, it doesn't seem like it's the worst gun ever, but it doesn't seem like it's anything special. By the way, why did the Russians not have any snow camo patterns? It's all forest. Like, all of them are forest themed. How do you unlock snow camo?
There's mostly assignments.
Yeah, but I mean, I look in the menu of available ones, and even, like, not that they're locked, but I mean, it just looks like there isn't one available.
He's talking about actual player camo, not weapon camo.
Yeah, player camo, not weapon camo.
There's very, very few player camos.
Yeah, but aren't there at least one or two snow ones?
There are, but they're not showing right now. I'm pretty sure it's a bug. They used to change depending on what map it was on, then now it doesn't.
Yeah, because I'm like, why the fuck do I want jungle camo on a fucking snow map? Oh yeah, why do you get your ass kicked?
Looks like there's a hostile machine gunner.
It was surprisingly good because no one's doing the objective.
Oh,
man, no wonder my team's losing. Like, there's no one on our team.
Yeah, I had to reset and I was on that team. It kind of sucked, but whatever.
So did they already beat A and B, or still fighting?
They've
got two sets so far.
Oh, we're on the last set. Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Well, fuck us.
Let's go. I'm gonna jump into the test range and find out if I can do a barrel roll in a transport chopper now.
You can?
Yep,
you have to have a lot of altitude.
You're gonna lose 75 meters.
I think I can spare 75 eventually.
Oh, that was funny! I stabbed someone with slugs!
Awesome.
That's funny!
You're having good luck with them, that's good.
Well, no, it's just funny, because it's like they're slugs. You know, it's a shotgun, I'm sniping people.
That's what they're for.
For funny?
Well, in real life.
In real life, slugs are the default ammo for shotguns for most guys who use shotguns who aren't dicking around in the woods.
Oh, Christ.
ACQC.
In that case, it's breaching slugs.
ACQC, you should join the Steam group.
Oh, shit.
Jack, watch my video.
Hold on, I'm saving the screenshot and then posting about it.
Dr. Trainglove, I accept your invite, by the way.
The screenshot of my,
battle report?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I only got like 8 knife kills that round.
I got 25. Saving to icomerealstealth.png. See, I got 2 AT4 kills, I would estimate somewhere between 4 and 8
CC-75 kills. Okay, so now CCC, Hornet, and Spig should be able to invite people into the Compolice group.
Slur is that, right?
Compolice!
I don't know. Slur from my friends list.
We're done. We're fine.
Man, how much health does the Amtrak have?
A lot.
We should only take 2 C4s to kill us.
4 RPG-7s did it.
Yeah, slugs don't seem to be working very well, but I'm definitely going to support the charts.
Especially, in this map where it's quarters right now, like Buckshard is just gonna be so much grass. And out in the open areas of regular density, just seems like there aren't as accurate as that kind of thing.
They did okay, but they were definitely outdone by darts.
I love how fucking laggy the hit registration is in this game. Like, I went through a doorway, turned, ran 3 feet, and then died. Fuck, this game is so fucking... Yes, got it all turned on.
Yeah,
with the Hyperion's update, it's still fucking half a second behind. So, by the way, I heard someone complaining that, like, you know, people shouldn't give DICE such a hard time because people give Bethesda a pass. And I started really thinking about that. It's like, you know, in Skyrim, the bugs are generally like weird corner cases. Like, who the fuck would have?
No, in Skyrim,
well, with the PC version of Skyrim,
No, but in Skyrim,
I played like 300 hours of Skyrim.
You could literally break the dev console to fix it. Like, you could put yourself in your own humble state. Like, that happened to my brother, where an NPC just got a plot critical NPC just got completely broken.
Well, I'll tell you.
I gave up on my 360 version because I couldn't jump out of that hole I got in, and I couldn't teleport away because there were bosses. So there's dragons nearby.
So in Skyrim, well, I played 300 hours of Skyrim, right? and I never ran across a groundbreaker bug. Now, that doesn't mean they don't exist. I'm saying they do exist. But
they're a lot more common than in Halo.
Like, I installed SKSE.
They're not as,
SKSE, and then as soon as I installed it, every time I went into an instance area and then back out into the open world, the FPS would just lock it 5 frames a second.
Well, that's
until
a mod.
I quit.
You added a mod.
No, that's not a mod. That's just the script extender. How'd you fuck that up?
The script extender is not the first party, though. It's a third party thing.
Yeah, but how do you... How does that just break?
Also, Skyrim has probably crashed equally as much as Battlefield for me, and I've played less Skyrim.
Also Skyrim. Mm-hmm.
Well,
anyway, I'll be right back, and then when I'm back, we anime.
Like, let's imagine that...
We're probably gonna anime around 1. The
game it's already 1, effectively.
Can you imagine,
Okay, well, I was gonna say, like... Battlefield fucking introduced a patch which broke hit registration within 3 meters. Like, how do you not fucking test that shit? How do you get a fucking thing into
fucking
production
for that shit?
Where
the same reason Skyrim has game-breaking bugs, developing for PC is hard.
Also, everybody keeps...
No, but I'm saying I played 300 fucking hours of Skyrim and not run across one fucking... game-breaking bug, but every time there's a patch in Battlefield,
you're really
a
fucking lucky. I have never ran into a game-breaking Battlefield bug since it came out. When every single person had everything go wrong for them, I was fine since the beginning.
So you've never
done that shit.
Maybe doing a little less yelling
and a little more shutting the fuck up.
In terms of single player, remember that Battlefield had that save corruption bug on consoles for forever.
Yeah, that was pretty funny.
I mean,
console players shouldn't get to see the computer that is the Battlefield 4 campaign.
You said on consoles because I had it happen. If you're talking about a save corruption bug, I had a save corrupt. I've had save corrupt on PC.
Yeah, but I mean,
there was a lot better on PC. Jack, I had it happen like 3 times.
Like your minus 8 skill from that last round.
I had
CQC hit minus.
There was a bug in the 5th level that corrupted my save, and I kept if I died in a very specific spot. The problem is that very specific spot is in the second to last level when you have to shoot down the helicopter. I always died after I shot down the helicopter because I wasn't used to the fact that you don't get a parachute in single player, and so I died like 3 fucking times. That's at the very fucking end of that level. I was pissed. To be fair though, that was when I get the point Battlefield 4 single player.
Yep. You deserve all the pain.
I hope they bring obliteration in some form to Hardline, and then we get to dick around with knives, or CTF. Dick around with melee weapons in general.
I would be really surprised if they don't bring CTF to that game.
I would hope so, because CTF is a really good game mode.
I just want to invite so many people to my Little League team.
Same.
CTF, but flags are cars.
No, because...
Then what in flag points of garages?
Basically that.
Well, it limits you in that you can't get their flag. You gotta drive.
No, well, I mean... Yeah.
And it means that
CTF, but the flags are red and yellow.
That'd be awesome.
Oh, yeah. I'd love to play Hannibal CTF.
I'd love to play some more Far Cry 4. 8. 17. I don't know.
I apparently got the squad mic. Squad wipe medal. That's cool.
Congratulations.
That actually has a really cool looking dog tag.
they ever figure out they can come in the back entrance down that shaft, we're screwed.
At one time, there was the A.
Well, they got fucking thing coming in.
I'm just going to town with the shotgun, though.
Get fucked. Yeah, that's what happens when you drive under a dude with C4. It doesn't work out for you.
That's what did it.
Yeah, I threw C4 on him from the catwalk.
I was wondering how he did it on him.
Yeah, as soon as they came through, I was like, just waiting. I was like, here you go. Have some C4.
Yeah, that's a good way to deal with that.
They're inside the room.
Which room?
The
AMCOM room.
AMCOM room.
Oh man, there's like a jillion of them in there, you're right.
Yeah, they're everywhere out there.
Yeah, I can't get back in there. They've got it covered. You have to come through the top.
Pretty low too. Our team's gonna fold faster than Superman on Laundry Day if we have to attack.
Down to 26, down to 26 tickets, too.
Hey, we got pretty close. That was nice.
That's not bad. That's not bad. Wait, isn't it supposed, to be full fast on Laundry Day?
I guess Superman works. So.
How the hell did I get a 74 battle pack? I'm using the 12.
Dice.
Yeah, I guess they're interchangeable.
Yeah, we just screwed up whatever internal code hash we used to identify guns and replaced one with the other.
Matter.
Who cares? Who will notice? Oh god,
is there an M&A thing or not?
There are like four dudes in Artemis,
including Neb.
I don't know if they're doing M&A.
I would think it is.
You can go bother them.
Yeah, I'll probably do that now.
Report back, let us know.
Right, we gotta switch sides and rush.
Yeah, that's why I was saying this isn't gonna go well.
Oh, to get frags, I need fucking so many more kills. 25.
Don't worry, it's not really worth it.
Yeah,
unless
I know,
you're trying to change
fun.
Yeah, frags. Yeah, situationally fun.
Remember when we did all frags, all smoke in Metro?
Dude, I was using Dow 12 with frags, and it was fun as hell.
Yeah.
Like, they're not good, but, I mean, when you're shooting down at people, it's the funniest thing, because, like, you hit them with a frag, and they're just like, oh, what the fuck is that? And they start spinning around. It's really funny. I get amused by that. The side gun looks very silly. Well, yeah, because they're fucking like, the dude standing around it didn't fucking do anything about that.
He might make it.
Nah, I think they get their shit kicked in. Like, it's not even a question of like, if. I was counter-knifing the counter-knifer. This is no fun. Are we in the same squad?
We here.
Thumbs, me, Zero Dark Thirty. Anyone else? Charlie. Crap.
Sorry, I was getting shot from like 50 angles.
There's a mab
we should probably shoot down. Nice thing about the shotgun, you just kind of shoot at it and you win. Jeez, I'm getting shot here. That sucks. I really don't like that there's this big open spaceship to run through to get to it. I guess that's why you have the Amtrak, but...
Why do they have a mounted machine gun? Why there?
Fucking, someone put the goddamn thing there next to the objective.
Did they just park the Amtrak here? That works.
I think we got it, didn't we?
I can't tell.
Did we?
Yeah, no.
Fuel upgrade score lost.
So do we get both of them?
Yeah.
Okay, vote next map. Metro Dawnbreaker. Rogue. Siege Pearl. Giants and Locker.
Locker obliteration.
Yeah, that sounds real bad. I remember that.
Dawnbreaker TDM, god no.
God, there's fucking what idiots
is,
like...
Is it Rush?
I'm voting Shanghai Rush.
Pro market CTF. What do you think?
That sounds good.
Okay, pro market CTF is slash six.
God, they have people at our spawn, like, killing us in spawn.
Last round, so it's fair.
I fucking hate this mode, like, it's bad. It's not good.
Well, it's bad because the maps aren't designed for it, yeah.
Well, the mode should, like, once the other team, like, takes over the base, it should slay everyone who's on that side of the map.
Yeah. The beacon dance.
What?! That's a terrible idea.
Shotgun. No, my beacon.
Let's do another game that they stole this game mode from.
Hey, rise on a hostile machine gunner.
We're already down to 83 tickets. What the fuck?
Spawn that beacon quick, they're getting up. Oh, I got it.
I'll put up another one. Or I'll get shot from behind, because my puppies can't cover me. I guess they redid the map vote, because they said I didn't like it, so slash six again.
Okay.
that it just pops up several times in case people miss it.
Pearl Mark is DPF 1 with 3 votes, that's funny.
So close to playing the beacon. Trying to escape uphill. Of course they had a whole squad chasing us, so...
And they have yet another dude in our spawn can't, like, killing people as they spawn. That's amazing. He's such a fucking shitlord team.
Deployed, he's driving the incorrect. That's reassuring.
There's a... You see there's a sniper way up in the north of the map. The east of the map, I should say. Or north of the map? Yeah, north side of the map. He's like out there on the hill. Ooh, a couple of them. I'm just gonna stay in the M-track until we get closer.
Sure. I'll test out my beacon.
Alright, fuck it. Beacon a little closer.
We should have two right and two right and one's down. We are one of them.
Did he kill us?
I think I got us. At least we got beacons up.
Guy ran right into my claymore.
I guess it got my beacon.
I got darted.
Now I'm over dead.
Arming garage.
They're too busy finding us on top of the garage.
Nice.
If we can get garage, we'll probably be able to get Bravo.
Yeah.
There was like five of them.
Gotcha. Yeah, I think they're disarming.
Is my spawn beacon still up? We have 36 tickets left. This is not going well.
Try to hide another beacon on top somewhere, Bow, for the last.
29 tickets. Oh, someone planted the bomb, that's good. Don't die, conserve tickets!
Can spawn on one of my beacons and then parachute, in for a good boost. As soon as it opens.
Do we get more tickets when we,
Oh, I forgot to wipe out.
Okay, so we should go in from the top. Just because they have that door you can open, you know.
I got it.
Okay.
Check this guy's crap.
Okay, we're not okay, trying to get inside the mountain.
Yeah, they still got dudes like in the mountain. Like, this is dumb.
Okay, I'm gonna. Thumbs if I can.
Oh, okay. Have it.
There we go.
I'm gonna laugh if we end up winning because of our teamwork. I'm gonna put one closer, that'll be like a distraction one.
Good idea. As long as you get multiple beacons up,
they're behind us.
There appears to be enemy sniper located.
What's nice about them concentrating on the on spawn camping? What's nice about them spawn camping is they aren't gonna actually be able to stop us from blowing this stuff up.
Got killed inside. They're trying to disarm inside. They defused.
Oh, I fucking got the fucking bug where I have to quit. Just said I had to leave because my game crashed.
Right.
Oh yeah, but you know, Skyrim has just as many game-breaking bugs.
Skyrim. Well, it depends what you call game-breaking. It's kind of weird in Battlefield. Like it's multiplayer. What do you call game?
I don't know. Just outside of today's conversation, people have always complained about Skyrim. Like, oh, you can just put like a bucket on their head and you can steal everything. Oh, they're so bad at QA. And I'm like, yeah, that's not a bug that breaks the game. That's a interesting corner case I didn't think of. Or like an animation of the play on the dude riding a horse. Oh no, like, can't play the game now because 1 out of 100 dudes isn't riding the horse correctly. Am I in the defending team? Son of a bitch. There we go.
I
switched teams.
That's what happened.
I switched teams. Okay. Oh, it blew up my beacon.
Can you kick Sam Thomas, 123.
Done.
Thank you. Okay, now you can.
Live eyes on an enemy soldier. And flame horse. Fell for it. Oh, I moved him to the other team. Now I feel bad.
We got air bursted. They're air bursting us here. Roof, be careful. outside the warehouse, outside the warehouse. They're disarming the warehouse. Disarming the warehouse.
Are any of us alive?
Oh crap, they, oh crap. How did they get all our beacons?
Oh, apparently airburst. I'm gonna put a beacon down over here. Oh, you beat me to it, jeez. I just said I was! Why do you think I said I'm gonna place a beacon?
If I'm lucky, I can parachute down and put something on top of the containers. Shotgun guys coming for the interior warehouse.
Okay, I'm gonna stop trying to put down beacons and start strawing dudes.
I just keep running at the objective.
Oh fuck, what do I have, a stinger? Okay, now I'm useless.
So many dudes inside
the warehouse.
Warehouse.
In the warehouse, yeah.
Jesus, I can't do anything.
Oh, let's stop going to the warehouse and get along.
Yeah. We are running out of tickets, Pat.
Arm
the friggin'. Okay.
We have one ticket left.
No. Don't spawn.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yay, pro market. Sounds like a pinball machine.
Good job. Look at your scores. Dang.
Yeah, mine would have been much higher had I not been crashed. Had I not crashed.
Oh yeah, that's true.
Crashed and rejoined. Which is sad, I crashed and rejoined and got a higher score than a lot of the people who had been here the whole time.
Mm-hmm. Let me know when the food is.
What?
Huh?